Hey, this is Danielle K. Howell, your online success coach from youronlinesuccesscoach.com. And in this video, I'm going to give you 3 tips of success. So stay tuned. Great, so you're back. So the 3 tips that I'm going to give you of success are these 3 things. This is what I've learned from my mentors and my coaches that have helped me to break through a lot of barriers in my business and in my life and even in my mindset. So one of the tips that I want to give you today is that you have to believe in yourself. You have to know that you have been put here on this planet for a major, major purpose, and that purpose has to be so much bigger than you, right? But you have to understand that you are unlike anyone else. So you having a belief in yourself that is powerful will absolutely help you to attract the success that you're looking for. The second thing that you need to do, you have to have determination. You have to be determined under any circumstance that no matter what happens, you're going to create success for yourself. No matter when it's feast or famine, no matter if the highs or the lows are around, you are going to continue to do what you need to do to become successful. The third thing you need to do, you must be consistent. I see a lot of wishy-washy, that's what I like to call them, wishy-washy marketers who are here today, not here tomorrow, then they'll show up another day, and then they're back in their cave the next day. You cannot effectively grow a business without showing consistency for yourself, showing consistency in your business, showing consistency in the people who are following you, the people who are watching you, the people who are waiting for you to show up with valuable content and information that can help them, right? This is the value that you have to provide on a consistent basis. So those are my 3 tips for helping you to become a success in whatever it is that you're setting out to do. Because before I started doing those 3 things, I was literally beating my head against the wall, wondering why I wasn't achieving any results, right? And this will help you to get any result that you're looking for. I mean, will you be a millionaire tomorrow by doing these things? No, but what I'm saying is that if you continue to do it, the sky is the limit. So I want you to implement those 3 things inside of your business. Stay consistent, believe in yourself, and have that undying determination, and I guarantee you things in your life and in your business will start to change, and you will achieve the success that you're looking for. All right, my friends, this has been Danielle K. Howell, your online success coach from youronlinesuccesscoach.com, and I'll see you in the next video. Be sure to like, share, and comment below. I'll talk to you soon.